should be proud of him, Speed.
Oh, I am. But right now he's working on making it better with an even faster engine and all kinds of other parts. It was true. Pops was going to improve the Mach 5.
This is a model of the latest engine I've designed. It will have more horsepower than any other car engine of its size. Using the latest metals, fuel, and ignition system, I can succeed in boosting the RPMs to 30,000.
30,000?
If I didn't believe you, I'd say it was unbelievable. I've worked on it for a year. I hope you will give the go-ahead to actually build the engine according to this plan here. Don't waste time rebuilding it! What? You haven't heard the rest of my plans for the Mach 5.
I've heard enough, Mr. Racer!
How can you be against it when you haven't even heard the rest of the plan I worked on all year?
I don't believe the plans can work!
I'm a liar!
Mr. Racer!
Is that what you're calling me? Oh, sorry, sir.
And you, Mr. Van Ruffle, you'd better calm down.
But, Mr. President, I'm chief engineer in this company. I've been working on engine designs for years. I know what will work and what won't work, and I say Mr. Racer's designs won't work!
You're claiming my engine won't work before you've even studied my design.
I don't have to study the whole thing. Your idea to redesign the Mach 5 is pretty bad because I don't think your car was too hot to begin with. You've gone about the whole thing in the wrong way.
Mr. President, all I ask is that you develop my plans and give the car a try.
I can't do that without the unanimous agreement of this board.
If the car turns out to be a failure, do you think this company should have to pay for your incompetence, eh?
So that's your decision. All right. You've had your chance and I'm not going to ask you for another.
Glad to see you leave, Mr. Racer. Good riddance.
I'll rebuild the Mach 5 myself, and I'll prove that my design will work.
We'll see. We'll see.
Oh, we'll see.
And so Pops quit his job that day, and I drove him toward home. Gee, Pops, maybe you shouldn't have quit your factory job.
I wouldn't have if they'd let me rebuild the car.
Why didn't they give you the go-ahead after all the work you put into the...